Now we will try to run the Magento installer by opening the website. In XAMPP, the domain of the website begins with localhost. In our example, localhost Magento 2 test. Open the website in the browser. The window of the platform installer should appear. Agree to the terms of use and follow further instructions. To check if the system requirements are compatible with the local server, click Start Readiness Check. It is necessary for normal installation that all requirements are observed. Fill in database connection data that we created in the previous lesson. This window contains the links to access store and admin. Save them separately in the file. In the next window, you can change the time zone, language and currency of the store. At the 5th stage, you need to specify new admin account data. Use your unique data for username, email and password. After that, you can start the installation of the platform. Click the button Install Now. Wait till the end of installation process. After successful installation, basic data will appear in a new window, including encryption key and links to access store and admin. Save them separately in the file. Now, if you look at the early created database, we will see that it is filled with a great amount of data. All of them were filled in during the installation process. Open the homepage of your website and you will see that the website is filled with data from sample data. The pure installation will give you an empty website. You will see at once that not all UI elements are normally displayed. In this case, you need to type the following commands in the site root from the console. Refresh the website pages and you will see that now all UI elements are normally displayed.